up in Atlanta for WCW Saturday night. That is wrong information. I was just informed Tony Schiavone will be here tonight in Indianapolis.
Thank you. true kings, kings of the night, kings of the lights.
Thank you. Thank you. hands up, Bowens. Come on.
Thank you. patience, man. Yes, it is.
Come here.
You know, I wish I could share your excitement. I wish I could share the excitement and the enthusiasm of these wonderful fans. I gotta say, hey man, I'm a little sad actually. I mean, we were friends, we were partners. As a member of the Elite, we were like family. You see all of this? Everything here, this was meant for you.
Fuck you!
If it wasn't for your insecurities, if it wasn't for your failures, you talk about that cowboy spirit, right? You guys love the cowboy spirit? You said it best yourself. You fall off that horse, you get right back up into that saddle, right? I wish the cameras could see how it really was, hey man. It was never you. It was always us that picked you up out of your sorrows every single time, sat you back up on that horse, and sent you back out there to give these people what they thought they wanted, and that was cowboy shit. And why did I do that? Why did I do that even after you walked away? Even after you turned us down when we invited you back? You call me crazy, but I did it because I saw a little bit of myself in you.
Tony's backing up.
Good job, hey man. I'm proud of you. I'm sorry, hey man. This is necessity. I love you, buddy. I love you. I did this because I love you. Don't you get it? Let
you in a very special way. We have some friends here. You guys made this a great night. Thank you. Thank you for making this a great night. Miles down the road from here, and I've spent a lot of time here over the years, and I know you guys are some of the greatest fans in the world firsthand, and you showed it tonight. I have a few friends I'd like to come out and say goodnight with, and first of all, we would like to say something special to somebody here, so I'd like to call out my good friend, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
love you. I love you. And all of you, I love you guys so much. Thank you so much for all your support, for supporting me, for supporting the most incredible professional wrestling company.
Is Joe Tonas in the crowd tonight? Joe Tonas? Joe? You got Joe?
Correct.
The reason I ask about Joe is I discovered on social media that today Joe found out that he was cancer free. Yeah. Wins you could possibly get, but I think you need to leave here today officially 1-0.